This is Telavi. This is my site for the next 2 years. Just want to show you around. It's pretty awesome. The Caucasus are in the background. This is Santa Rocoli, so I'm pretty sure it's Castle. It's a statue behind us. This is a summer home. It's a pretty sweet town, and I'll show you around. All right, let's go.
And we won't run, and we won't run, and we won't run. And in the winter night sky, ships are sailing, looking down on these bright blue city lights. And they won't wait, and they won't wait, and they won't wait. We're here to stay, we're here to stay, we're here to stay. They reappear in mountains that are stacked with fear. But you're a king and I'm a lion.
So this is the tree that's like 800 years old, and it's really large, and that's what the story mostly says. So let's check it out.
It's climbing up the way out. We move slowly past the water.
So behind you are the North Caucasus, and in between you can see the valley that separates Telavi from the North Caucasus in Russia. And the valley is where they produce most of their wine in the Rakhine region.
Fell down on my knees. about to flag a ride.
So this is a very typical Georgian watering hole. Just water is spouting out. People come, fill bottles, drink it, wash their hands, wash their shoes, and hang out at it. Set up so that we can have soccer tournaments as well for kids in the community.
Every time she closed her eyes, when she was just a girl, she expected. She
this is the start to Old Telavi. It's recently been renovated, and why it looks pretty cool, but it has lots of old wooden carvings and balconies and stuff like that. It's pretty sweet. It's also cobblestone roads, so let's check it out.
Well, jam in. I wanna jam it with you. We're jamming, jamming, and I hope you like jamming too. And the rules ain't no vow, we can do it anyhow. I and I will see you through, 'cause every day we pay the price. We're the living sacrifice. We jamming till the jam is through. We're jamming. To think the jamming was a thing of the past.
Sister works, and it's a pretty cool place. You can come have meetings. As long as people don't pay to go, it's free. You can rent their space. They have computers. People can go online, check their emails, apply for jobs and stuff like that. They also have some English classes, so it's a pretty cool place and a great resource.
Hope you like jamming too. I hope you like a jammin' tune.